Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 21st European Shooting Stars Award Ceremony presented by the Berlin International Film Festival and Berlin Promotion, Europe Film Promotion with the support of Leysin 1855. This year, five high-profile industry experts have selected Europe's most promising young actors. Please give a warm welcome to this year's European Shooting Stars jury. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor to introduce tonight's patron. The patron of the European Shooting Stars in 2018 has received a Shooting Star Award herself in 2009. In 2016, she was a member of the Berlin International Film Festival jury. And this year, we can even admire her performance in the competition entry, Filia Mia, Daughter of Mine. Please welcome the wonderful Aber Alba Rohrbacher.
So good to have you here. Come with me to the middle.
Alba, it was 2009 that you were standing there getting an award. How did that feel?
I loved it. maybe I can say it was one of the most beautiful experiences in my acting life.
I can imagine. And we have now the other actors waiting for their awards. So, Maaike de Jong, it is your turn now.
Okay. He's full of life, impressing us with his wide range of skills and convincing us that he is able to master the seemingly impossible. His nuanced range of expressions allows him to explore both the dark humor and the drama that is playfully on display in Gangsta, revealing a courageous determination. From Belgium, Matteo Simoni. With originality and generosity, she balances her performance skills to breathe life into the mystery at the heart of Budapest Noir. Her passionate performance in front of the camera gives her a shimmering coolness that exudes confidence. Effortlessly capturing the moment, she impressed the jury with her subtle liveliness and standout performance. From Hungary, Reka Tenki. This energetic and fascinating actress blew the jury away in every one of her scenes in the musical comedy Been So Long. Bold and entirely genuine, she is wholly in control of her character and has a completely natural way of combining musicality and comedy with poetic tenderness in an utterly explosive performance. From the United Kingdom, Michaela Cole. In Brothers, a coming-of-age story, he gives an extraordinarily subtle performance, portraying a young man emerging from the shadow of his older brother. With an impulsive personality and a bright openness, he brings heart and warmth to his character. He is utterly impressive in the way he embraces the human tenderness of his character with a clear sense of what it means to be in the moment. From the Netherlands, Jonas Smulders.
Jonas.
Embodying the fresh-faced titular student in Joachim Trier's latest critically acclaimed outing, Thelma, she shows a fascinating and impressive range of an actress, which really impressed the jurors. She bravely allows us insight into her character, who seeks personal freedom whilst attempting to escape from a strict upbringing. The skill far beyond her years, she combines a haunting vulnerability and with a luminous and striking expression of mystery and inner strength. from Norway, Eli Arbo. Oh, watch out. Conquering Our Hearts and Minds, with his recent roles in the films by Terrence Malick and Michael Haneke, he continuously impresses with his individuality and creativity. In the dark comedy Fikkevoeks, about a young man dealing with his own disillusionment, he delivers a truly authentic performance by conveying the character's complex and multi-layered layered personality. And he can be admired in his current film, Transit, by Christian Petzold, and in The Isles by Thomas Stuber, in the Berlinale competition. From Germany, Franz Rowolski. Is there anything she can do? Actress, singer, and musician, she left the jury stunned playing the strong young driver in Italian Race. Full of life and with a beautiful voice, even when she's not singing, she embodies strength and a natural screen presence. The way the camera brings forth her captivating performance is fascinating to watch. From Italy, Matilda Di Angelo. He's a fresh talent, giving us truly impressive performance in Hostesses, an ensemble drama in which he shines thanks to the emotional depth he displays. Still young, his admirable skills as a trained actor allow him to express passion, anger, and sensibility. He has a natural presence, and his overwhelming energy, combined with humble eagerness, makes him an undisputed one to watch. From Georgia, Irakli Pirikatsa. With an abundance of intuition and curiosity, she won over the jury with her convincing portrayal of the real-life writer Astrid Lindgren in Becoming Astrid, ably depicting her from an early age. Her performance on screen is as sensitive and deep as it is unpredictable, imbuing the character with an inner life that allows us to explore the woman behind the writer. Becoming Astrid will celebrate its world premiere as a Berlinale special gala on Wednesday. From Sweden, Alba August. Bursting onto the scene with a fearless performance in Blew My Mind, she stands tall as a spontaneous and bold actress. She embodies an on-screen presence that is breathtaking and intense, leaving us with the impression that she has the natural ability to express strong emotions without the need for a safety net. Although the youngest of this year's European shooting stars, she has already proven herself to be a confident voice of the future. From Switzerland, Luna Wettler.
Please don't stop applauding, because these are the European Shooting Stars 2018. Please step forward. Please step forward to the stage. That's your applause. European Shooting Stars 2018.